Testing 1, 2, testing 1. Welcome to SmackDown.
Hello again, everybody, and welcome to SmackDown Live. Michael Cole, Byron Saxton, and, well, the greatest of all time, Corey Graves, on hand, waiting in anticipation for what the SmackDown Live general manager has in store for us tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Joe Biden.
Keep us waiting, so let's find out.
Biden, I want to run for president of United States of America, and if you vote me in November, I will guarantee you the borders will be open. And for states, we hope wrestling comes back to states.
Showing the proper respect. Definitely a fan favorite.
If you love wrestling, you will bring wrestling back to states. Because I'm Joe Biden, and I will do that. I know we love wrestling here in Canada, but we like it in states as well. We want to go both ways, back to back.
I guess ego matters in this business.
We hope we could open border time I get elected here in United States. I think I could do the best job what Trump ever done. And I will help Canada to make great Canada.
Showing the proper respect.
And I
one of
think
those popular
I can
superstars in the
help
WWE.
Canada and
no
US
question.
Borders to reopen as soon as possible. So time next year hits WrestleMania, all everyone could go to borders. Because Trump doesn't know about COVID-19 at all. At all. I mean at all. He lies every single set of the way. You believe him? Your biggest mistake is on your lives. This is going to make Canada worse in 4 years.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
That's about as good as it gets.
There's no doubt that everyone in this capacity arena is behind that statement, partner. making her way to the ring from San Jose, California, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Bayley. Anyhow, here comes multi-time champion Bayley. And one thing I can agree with Corey about is that her opponent, Sasha Banks, is the more aggressive of the two, something that Bayley has only shown flashes of.
Well, look, I mean, I've seen on multiple occasions Bayley go to Sasha Banks for advice on that topic, just to have Sasha turn her away. I guess when you're a star like the boss, you don't help anybody. You don't let anyone rise to your level.
Would you quit trying to stir the pot between these two?
Byron, I think she just pointed at you.
She did?
And she's trying to figure out what's wrong with you. It's boss time! It's boss time! And from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks! Tonight's just another opportunity for Sasha Banks to try to steal the spotlight from her supposed best friend, Bayley. And Cole, when isn't it boss time? When you're an egomaniac like Sasha, 6 a.m., boss time. High noon, boss time. Late lunch, boss time.
Enough, Corey. You are far too harsh on Sasha and Bayley, okay? We've seen the maturation of their friendship grow since their time.
Yes, I do, but not on 2K20.
Rough patches, Saxon. That's what you call all those stab wounds in Bayley's back? Tonight we see what I've been saying forever. Banks is a terrible friend and a bad human being.
Admit to any of Corey's theories, but Sasha Banks at times could be a bit of a wild card, especially when it comes to her and Bayley.
You mean the theory that Sasha Banks is so selfish and only cares about herself?
I don't think that's the case all the time. I'm just saying you have to be careful around Sasha.
Well, Sasha Banks doesn't care about anyone else in the world not named Sasha Banks. It's quite simple, which actually lends itself to success in this industry. It's a singles business.
Sasha Banks is moving the momentum to her corner. The boss is giving some serious orders right now.
Frustrations have been boiling to the tipping point between these two. Certainly Sasha and Bayley's psyches are sensitive at this moment.
I've been seeing the tip of the iceberg between these two for a long, long time. And tonight, the Titanic hits.
If that were true, the advantage goes to whichever woman can become more relentless.
Face crusher! Brutal face buster. Destroy your face. Someone call a dentist. Oh my God, look at Sasha Banks. Just like Byron at his job. Bankrupt.
And it appears Bayley is starting to hit the wall at this point.
It's going
to
be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
Here comes the fork.
The bank statement locked in.
Oh, Bayley's dream's about to end here in this match. Can she hang on? Can she hold on?
We're finding out what Bayley's made of.
Sasha Banks gets the win.
Check the tape. I'm sure she cheated.
Here's another look at Sasha Banks' win taken by Bayley.
The competitive fire of Sasha Banks was on full display in this one.
I do have to give it up to Sasha Banks. She knows being on top, looking down on people, feels a lot better than having a best friend.
Next up, we will hear from Donald J. Trump.
A fan I'm favorite. Donald Trump. I want to build a wall against Mexico because they put COVID-19 over China. It's all China fault. COVID-19. If you want border closed, open, tell China, get rid of it. Get us the vaccine, what we needed. And China should have closed the borders. If you don't want border closed, I don't care. The border is closed because I make money off of me. I don't care about everyone else.
Very well put.
If you want the border open, tell China. China. China started this. So I'm going to build a wall. Starting next election. This wall should be built by October.
Well, okay.
One of the most popular superstars
I know how to get rid of coronavirus.
No,
watch. Give me about a month. It will be all gone. The borders will be open. Because I'm Donald Trump, I can do whatever I want. Because I'm President of United States.
The belief is strong.
America.
That sums it up.
Because vote for Donald Trump. Don't vote for Joe Biden. He will make your income tax go up. Trust me, I know their party. Their party is crazy. Trust me, you want to vote for Donald Trump, the best president in the world.
Well, now we all know what lies in store for us. The ante has officially been raised here. Now that the WWE Universe is pumped, we move into more WWE action coming up next.
This match is now number one contender for the WWE Tag Team Titles.
They don't just set the bar, they are the bar. heavy machinery. Otis and Tucky are just so much fun to watch.
Look, popularity is one thing, Saxon. I'm just waiting for them to earn some accolades here in WWE before giving them any credit.
Did you not realize that they won the Yolo County Tag Team titles?
Everyone knows they stole that title opportunity from Daniel Bryan and Roman. This is it, guys. We're ready to get this match going. And on the other end, you have Otis, who spent a considerable amount of time living in a van down by the river.
Oh, I just hope Otis hears what you say, and he comes over here and he caterpillars you.
I don't think he can make the distance, but I'm sure he's dumb enough to try.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Bang right in the face. What a knockout punch.
Oh, man.
Oh, I didn't see that coming from Otis. Quick pin attempt here.
One, two.
Plenty of fight left. Luck of the Irish, huh, Saxton?
And shit.
Quick cover from Sheamus. There's the kick out by Otis. Not yet. Boom, what an axe handle. Boom, a knee right to the face. He's starting to struggle here.
This is not the time to be a hero. To keep this match from slipping away, he needs to get his partner in there and take a break.
Oh, no. Someone call the orthodontist. Caught off guard.
Chump bomb.
Goes into the pin.
Two.
Was that? No! Just in time.
One.
Dropped it with a big shoulder tackle. Look at this. He has something big planned. Chump bomb! Oh, what a knee strike.
One.
And Sheamus slips out of harm's way.
Close quarters, knee strike. Uh-oh. Not gonna be good. Put you right to sleep.
Sheamus losing that fiery temper.
Keeping the pressure on. He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
And Sheamus.
There's the tag.
One. Two.
Setting him up.
Three.
Bro kick.
Can he shut the door on this one?
This is Sheamus's match now.
Will it be? A few clips from the last match for us.
Here are your winners, Cesaro and the Celtic Warrior Sheamus, the Bar.
Well, that one was over before
they are now new number one contenders. Gets the New Day.
I wouldn't be surprised if we saw these teams going back to it at some point in the very near future.
Coming up once again, Joe Biden. He has response to Trump. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome once again, Joe Biden.
Well, okay.
Well, That was great saying Donald Trump. I don't think he's going to win. I don't put up taxes just because I can. I don't want to do that. I want everyone pay the same amount. Even the billionaires. Trump doesn't do that.
Gotta like that attitude.
Definitely a fan favorite.
Know why Trump doesn't care? Because he's an idiot. All he cares about building a wall because of China. He could fix this on his own. He could close everything for 14, at least for a month like Canada did. That's how we got back here.
Well, okay. Gotta like that attitude.
And if you really want Joe Biden to win, just vote early. We don't have to come out here every single week. I will be out here every single week because I can. Because I had to promote my Biden.
The fans are eating it up. Well, okay.
My club. And I hope they can do better.
Showing the proper respect.
And I hope everyone will vote Joe Biden. But I know Trump has response. But I will still be here to listen to it. But this is the end of it. I hope Trump watch this.
I don't think you can be any more clear than that.
What did we just see? Wow, just awesome.
Well, I'm not sure if we can top that, but we will do our best as we move along with our program.
Just give us a minute, guys.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Kairi Sane and Asuka.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
This is number one contender match for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championships at Backlash Pay-Per-View.
I love these girls.
Who doesn't?
I don't.
And their opponents, Peyton Royce and Billy Kay, the Iconics.
These two are joined at the hip, and I think I know why, too. Nobody else likes Peyton Royce and Billy Kay.
You gotta be joking me, Saxton. You go to journalism for that? This is iconic. The Australian duo have taken WWE by storm and show no signs of slowing down. Kick this one off.
And then there's Kyrie Sane, who has a surprising amount of intensity and all of her offense. Not exactly what you'd expect from someone who calls himself the Pirate Princess.
Well, what I'd expect is for Kyrie Sane to accept the fact that she's not an actual pirate. But that hasn't happened yet.
Paige Royce is actually impersonating a good wrestler here.
Maintain the aggression. Axe handle finds its target. Looking bad for her here.
The good news is that if it gets too out of control, she has her partner she can tag in while she catches her breath in the corner.
She's got her. Head scissors.
Round and round we go.
Look at this. Snap suplex. Referee in position.
Shoulders up.
Yeah, seem to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Hoping to make a tag here. It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Looks like she's gonna make it, Corey.
Yeah, but looks can be deceiving, Cole. You know that. There it is. She's made the tag.
And her partner is on absolute fire right now.
Two.
Bringing it back into the ring. Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Billy Kay's on the attack now.
Oof. Asuka seizing the moment that time.
And another reversal. Look at this. She's going to get it.
She's
got the shoulders down. She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
DDT!
Cover!
Two.
This one's not over yet.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
Tough spot to be in.
There's the tag. Setting up their partner.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy though, Michael.
Shh. Elbow smash. I love this. One of my favorite moves of all time. The modified surfboard's locked in.
Here we go.
STO.
Oh, you got to love Peyton Royce. That spinning leg lariat.
Kick.
Asuka turns it around.
Boom, right in the button. Spin kick to the midsection. Kick! In off the tag.
Axe handle finds the mark.
Asuka needs a miracle.
All that's left now is for Billy Kay to finish it.
Asuka seizing the moment that time. Knee right to the gut.
One.
Asuka is trying to get in her opponent's head.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Three.
What a poop!
Don't try to sneak one.
One, two, three.
And we have our winners. And here's another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle.
He's walking once again.
I'm sure Donald J. is dying to know what's going on. Gotta like that attitude. Well, okay.
I'm Donald Trump. I want to go. I'm here. Because Joe Biden thinks I'm lying. I'm not lying. I'm telling the truth.
And we're off. A fan favorite. Okay. Showing the proper respect.
I'm not the plus player. I'm a plus player. Because I know what to do. I'm real American.
The fans are eating it up. Gotta like that attitude. Well, okay. And that does it. A fan favorite.
Thank you, everyone. Good night. God bless. I'm out of here.
And if that's any indication, we're in for one epic night.
The main event is here. AJ Styles versus The Miz next.
Conceited, but I've really warmed up to the It Couple. They started a family, they're entertaining the world on their reality show, and they both have a newfound passion to deliver in the ring.
All that kissing up isn't going to win you a Mizzy, Saxton, but I agree. These two have definitely earned their keep around here.
Guys, I realize the title is not on the line here, but I don't think the champ can afford to give less than a full effort.
Well, then I've got some good news for you, Cole, because there's a better chance of Saxton scoring a date for Friday night than there is with the champ giving less than 100%.
Ladies and gentlemen, this Sunday, live on pay-per-view, is Backlash on WWE Network. That means it's on YouTube.
TV, movies, and plenty of opponents in the WWE ring.
And then you have AJ Styles, leader of the OC, and a man who will go to any lengths to secure the win,
even if it means going slightly outside the rules.
Now, here we go. We knew this was coming. Hooks the arm, shoulders down. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Oh, yeah, here's AJ Styles.
Momentum shift for the phenomenal one.
The Miz looking a little startled right now.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before. Oh, draped right across the top.
For the first time, incoming.
Spiral tap connects. Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, look at this. Oh, pump handle. Into a gut buster.
Nice.
AJ's opposition don't want none.
Stringing together some big moves here. Powerbomb. That's got to be it.
Oh, wow.
Up across the shoulders. Neckbreaker! AJ's looking for it!
reversal by AJ Styles.
Styles looking to end this thing. Styles is looking to end this thing.
If this lands, it's over. There it is.
He hits it.
Styles clash.
2, 3.
AJ Styles wins.
Take another look back at what makes AJ Styles so hard to follow.
Here is your winner, the phenomenal AJ Styles!
That was a big pinfall victory right
your
there.
Your winner, AJ Styles!
Reigns supreme.
Phenomenal. I don't think any of us could have asked for a better way to close the night. Good night, everybody.
See you for Backlash! For Backlash!